Going, everyone. Today I'm gonna show you how to get the fountain pen in Red Dead Redemption 2. So what you want to do is go to this location on the map. It's east from Emerald Ranch. It's in this hut. What you want to do is go inside this hut, and it will be in this drawer right here. There you have it. You have the fountain pen for Mary-Beth.